Welcome to our YouTube channel and please do subscribe it for more videos and updates. Don't forget to press notification button. Okay, let's begin with the information. Smartwatches made by fashion brands are strong sellers in the Wear OS space. The latest Wear OS smartwatch comes from Michael Kors. This is the 2.0 refresh of the Access Sofie and there are new features to support fitness. The design itself is refined from the original. There are now three side buttons instead of a single one and the lug bars of the watch body are smaller and use a narrower strap size, better fitting for a feminine look. The bezel is also slightly smaller and the bling around the watch face is still round. The first Access Sofie smartwatch was all about looks, but this refresh model adds both GPS and a heart rate monitor for those who want to take advantage of Google Fit workouts and tracking outdoor runs without needing to bring a phone along. NFC has also been added to allow for mobile payments with Google Pay. The only downside to this smartwatch is that it ships with the older Snapdragon Wear 2100 chip, which should run just fine but is far outdated with the 3100 already out. The 3100 offers better ambient sensing and battery life benefits that this watch will miss out on. There isn't pricing for the smartwatch just yet, but Michael Kors is going to be offering the Access Sofie 2.0 this summer in four different color schemes: silver, gold, pink, and pink, silver. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and comment on our videos. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.